This is my heart's world, right? Hacking into my distortion should be no problem for me.
Here's hoping.
A ballista?
You just made one, okay?
Shoot it down with this, then beat the crap out of it.
All right.
Ah, I get it now. Let's go.
We're gonna fire that giant arrow thing, right? Mind if I do it?
Oh, we have full health too? We in here!
You want me to fire it, right?
You thought it was a game? I'm gonna put you
to
shame.
Shoot it down.
Mind if I do it?
Use your time, Sean. Don't get it.
Let's go. There.
Tarunda. That ought to work.
Persona! Go! Persona! Let's go.
Raise my defense a bit. Glad I did that. Uh-oh. Now that's really...
Change direction! Aim the tip at her!
Your attack might not connect!
Go down!
Go down.
Persona!
Activated the nuke.
Persona.
What do you think? Magatsu is a Nagi Piccolo? Magatsu, Mandala.
How about this?
How about this?
You're going down.
Boom!
Your health is dangerously low. Hurry up and heal. Okay.
just fabricating it out of nowhere.
I don't need a child to define me. And children I don't need should be killed.
Oh, man.
Damn it. It's back at it again. I can tell. With my persona. I'll let you know when the enemy's approaching. You're still okay. It's far away right now.
All right.
Time to fire. I can shoot it down.
Me again?
I can shoot it down.
Me again? Oh, my hands are still numb from shooting it earlier.
That's right.
The ballista!
Lakoto's in disposal.
You need to deal with
the
despair. It's bad to just ignore it.
I see it. I don't have anything to spell it. Wait. I do. Never mind.
Makame!
Makame.
There.
Energy drop.
Persona! Go! Thank you. Persona! That's a big help. It's coming in hot.
Sona.
Took the hit from the team.
The health is dangerously low. Hurry up and heal.
She'll be all right. I got her. Get up, girl. It ain't over.
Thank you. I'm in trouble. All right. Persona! No holds barred!
Uh-oh. Not again.
Watch out. Adjust vertical alignment.
Persona!
Persona.
All right.
You're dizzy. Your attack might not connect. How about this? Your health is dangerously low. Hurry up and heal.
Oh.
She's not coming yet. You're still okay.
Let's go. It's time. There.
Persona! This one. You're dizzy. Your attacks might not connect. Okay. She's not coming yet. You're still okay.
Persona!
Persona.
Persona! Thanks.
and stealing.
She's here! Approaching fast!
Alright, everyone, stand guard. Ryujis, prime the ballista. Roger that. Now.
Alright! Fire!
Take aim and fire! Ooh, that looked like they hurt. Welcome back to YouTube.
It's time.
Assault dive! Ryuji, now finish it!
Persona!
Bad beat, Captain Kid! Was a boss fight.
Futaba!
Damn! You're freaking incredible!
Whoa, what in the world? Ooh, it's totally skin tight!
Huh?
Another thing showed up?
Mom? Huh?
What the hell?
Futaba. Thank you for choosing to remember the real me.
I'm sorry for being so selfish, Mom.
Don't come over here. This isn't where you're supposed to be, is it?
But I finally got to see you again.
Are you being selfish again?
I love you, Mom.
I love you too. Futaba, now, you should get going.
Wow, that's pretty powerful.
Oh, right, Majid. Where are you going?
Huh?
Home. I know how to use the nav now.
Okay.
Right. She left.
That girl marches to the beat of her own drum, doesn't she?
Funny and mildly.
Like you're one to talk.
But if we have her on our side.
Should be there. Ow, my eye.
Wait, what about her treasure?
Oh yeah, we almost forgot.
True.
It's empty?
What's going on? Wasn't it supposed to be here?
Futaba herself was the treasure. And she's gone, so of course it's empty.
Uh-oh.
Shoot. This is bad.
Run!
What's the matter?
Not only did the real person come into her own palace, she awakened to a persona while she was here. This place could collapse any second now. We've accomplished our mission if her palace is crumbling. We should hurry back to reality.
Run!
That would be wise.
We need to go now. Oh, snap.
It's catching up to us.
Running here's a bitch.
Turn into a car already.
That's kind of nasty. Wow. That was intense. That was... Yeah.
Hey. You guys still alive?
I thought I was gonna die and... Hey! Will you let go already? Sorry!
Not again.
What was that sound? What are you guys doing out here?
Oh.
Reminds me, where's Futaba?
What about Futaba?
Oh. Yes! We came all this way, so how about we enjoy some coffee? Oh, that's a great idea!
That's fine, but...
I'm not thirsty, though.
Oh, I almost forgot!
I'm not thirsty, though. Bing!
I have some business to take care of, so you guys go on ahead.
But I'm not thirsty, though.
Gotcha!
Oh, that's funny.
Let's go see Futaba.
Yeah. Let's go see. Hey, get off me, Bink!
Futaba? Can you hear me?
You alright?
Please say something! Please! Could this be our fault? Is it because we defeated her monstrous mother? No. That was nothing more than a cognitive being created in her mind. Destroying it wouldn't cause memory loss or put a physical burden on her. What should we do?
I don't know.
Hey, don't you know a doctor?
Oh, yeah.
You do. Can you contact them?
Yeah. Takemi?
A house call is going to cost you, you know.
Oh, come on, you love
me. How much will it be?
That was a joke.
So, how is her condition?
Her pulse, breathing, temperature, and blood pressure are all normal. No ocular abnormalities either. I'm not sure why, but it seems this girl is in some kind of light stupor. Furthermore, she lacks muscle for her age. I doubt she has much stamina either.
I see. The rebound from her awakening was too strong. There may have been too many abnormal circumstances. We simply cannot keep quiet about this. We should let Boss know. Wouldn't he figure out our identities? Still, we should tell him, shouldn't we?
Let's wait for now.
What if nothing happens until it's too late? Letting him know is really the only option we have. I guess it can't be helped now. Just keep the circumstances that led up to this a secret, okay?
Basically.
Hey, Futaba? Hey! Oh dear.
About Futaba.
Well, why do you guys look so down?
Huh?
Futaba-chan's condition.
What, this? It happens every so often.
What?
Huh?
Huh?
She must have used up all her energy. It's like she ran out of batteries. I think it happens because she doesn't get enough exercise.
What?
Really?
She stays dude? Like this for a few days whenever this happens. I'll make sure she gets plenty of rest. Here, keep an eye on her. I'm gonna go close the store.
It's hard to describe how I feel right now.
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty frustrated.
I'm glad she's okay. But what are we gonna do about Medjed?
Huh?
She's up!
Medjed. Tired. Gonna sleep for a bit.
She fell asleep again?
What?
Futaba-chan! For a bit? How much is she planning on sleeping? We probably shouldn't wake her up, either.
What to do?
It's too late for us to find another hacker.
All we can do is wait for her to wake up.
Well, that was eventful. She's with you. I'm sure everything will be okay. Now we just gotta wait for Futaba to wake up. Basically. And we got 17 days up in this month.
Hey!
We gonna go to sleep and do some arcana uppings. Jesus, 5 IMs. Friday too, Lamel. First off, okay, let's check confidence. Sojiro is 3, Yusuke is 4, An is 5, Shugen is 6. I can't wait to bring up the UG, it's gonna be so lit. First, let's go to the Airsoft shop. There. We'll sell everything.
Later. Yeah. Okay. Yo. Okay. I guess that's fine. All right. Which one? You look serious today. What you're choosing, don't break it, okay? How's that? That's what you're choosing. Do I get? You better not use it to pull a prank. That's what you're chose that.
Alright.
Okay.
Sounds good. Be sure to choose carefully. Just don't go... you change your mind or something? Okay, come again.
Up. Hey.
That one.
Yo.
That's today. That's my fun.
Yeah. Let's go.
Boy.
Whoa.
The hell, the line's even longer than last time. They put an ad on or something? And it looked like we're just going for the new fad, but my stomach's already in ramen mode. Come on, let's get in line. Super good. Down to the last drop. This stuff's worth eating no matter what, no matter the way. Totally falling for the soy sauce flavor too. Ugh.
Right?
Right? Tokyo guys are all over this stuff. You're one of us now. Anyways, thanks for asking me here today. I'm all chewed up now because of you. Come on, let's get going. There's tons of people waiting for our seats.
Hey.
Looks like they're giving a present to you in that mind. To the station, work that meal off. Alright, now we call Miss Kawakami over.
Ah, you're back.
Huh? So time is still asleep. It's been a whole day already. You're way too impatient. Calm down. I'm anxious too. Let us drink some tea and calm our minds. Oh, some rice crackers with the tea would be lovely as well. What? Almost certainly in the mood. We should wait a little longer for Futaba to wake up for something salty today. What? I'm tired. How are you? It's Becky sitting you here, and you're a positive energy master. It's perfect, but my health is not. That is my situation. Yes, I will give you the yen. Why I've responded, she says goodbye. She was the one who invited me.
I'm a chef,
let's call her from the blonde. Kawakami never spoke to me. Why don't you try calling her? This is the head nurse at Aoyama Hospital speaking on behalf of Fainted and is currently...
Oh my god.
Let's go. We have to talk to her right now.
Jeez.
I'm just a little overworked. No need to make a big deal about it. But thanks for coming all this way to visit me. How could I collapse at a time like this? I really need to make some money. How am I going to make today's payment? There you are. What's going on, Miss Kawakami? I called the school, but no one answered.
What?
Takase-chan, you contacted the school? Well, you weren't answering your phone. And when I thought you finally answered it, it was a nurse who told us you were here. It's really an inconvenience for us when you miss a payment, you know. No, no, it's not like she wanted to collapse, but our credit card payment is coming up soon, so we need you to transfer the money. What a bunch of douchebags. Okay. I'm sorry. These are Takase-kun's guardians, the ones I mentioned the other day. They took care of him. Who's this? He's one of my students. He came to visit me. Messing around with another student, huh? You will never learn, do you? And after all you did to him, I'm sorry. So, when are you going to transfer the money? I should be able to send it out tomorrow. Pay them. Stay out of this. Don't act so tough, kid. Our precious adoptive son, Taiki, died because of this woman. Honestly, she should have been fired. And yet she still doesn't know her place, and she still continues to teach. We're gonna need you to show some remorse for what you did to him, in a material and undeniable way. I understand. I will pay you. So, it's not like we're trying to extort you, but who was it that convinced Taiki to start studying when he needed to be working? The school, on top of his part-time jobs, overwhelmed him, which led him to that accident. Poor Taiki, it's almost like he was murdered. So you no longer feel regret? In that case, perhaps we should sue the Board of Education. Or should we have a chat with your school? Either way, your days as a teacher would be over. Well, we're looking forward to receiving your payment. What a bunch of bastards. Our sister company is the only way. It's through more. I can't believe I'm getting scolded by my student. Why? Why are you so interested in helping me? I'm not worth it. You know what? I'm gonna stop worrying about it. The money? I'll pay it. I'll do everything Master tells me to do. Meow. I'm so tired. All I really want is a way to apologize to Takase-kun. So if his guardians demand money, then I'll just have to pay them. That's the wrong choice. Sorry, I'm not quite back to 100% yet, so my thoughts are all over the place. I'm going to get some rest. I appreciate you coming to visit me today. It made me really happy. I should request Kawakami to make courier infiltration tools for you. Sweet.
Alright.
Alright. I'll be released first thing tomorrow morning, so don't worry. The IVs here work really well. Visiting hours are over.
I'll see you later then.
Okay, I'm safe, okay? You get well, Kawakami.